The Lunchtime Show. The Lunchtime Show.
You know I'm not one to break promises. I don't want to hurt you, but I need to breathe. At the end of it all, there's something inside that I need to release. Which way is right? Which way is wrong? How do I say that I need to move on? You know we're heading separate ways. And it feels like I am just too close to love you. So much that you deserve. There's nothing to say, nothing to do. I'm nothing to give. I must live without you. You know we're heading separate ways. And it feels like I am just too close to love.
Listening to Boogie Broadcast UK, 108.4 FM, and online, the UK's best in music station.
The Lunchtime Show.
Welcome guys to the Boogie Broadcast UK with me, DJ Taylor. So, I'm gonna play a good song for you guys. This song is Ready or Not by Bridget Mendler. Okay guys, now it's ready for the news.
From the Sky News Centre at 2. The Chancellor's defending the government's welfare reforms, saying one of the central ideas is to make work pay more than benefits. The Coalition's reforms, which include taking money from people in social housing who have a spare bedroom, have sparked protests. But George Osborne says things had to change.
The system became so complicated and the benefits so generous that people found they were better off on the dole than they were in work. Even at the end of the economic boom in 2008, there were more than 4 million working-age people on out-of-work benefits.
Carbon monoxide poisoning sought to have killed a mother and daughter on a boat in the Lake District. Kelly Webster and 10-year-old Lauren Thornton were flown to hospital yesterday with severe breathing difficulties. Police are examining the boat's generator. The owner, who was also on board, has been released from hospital. Detective Inspector Mike Brown is leading the investigation.
To me, on the face of it, it appears to be an absolute tragedy. Something's gone wrong with it in that engine compartment. We need to piece together what's gone wrong exactly. It just appears to be an accident. Something's gone wrong on that boat, which has led to the deaths of those two females.
Talks on the future of children's heart surgery at Leeds General Infirmary take place later. Operations were halted there last Thursday after NHS figures suggested the unit had a death rate double that of other centres. A teenager who died after he was shot in the chest in North London has been named by police. 19-year-old Mohammed Hussein was attacked last night. Investigations continue. Sunderland manager Paolo Di Canio has refused to talk about his political views during a news conference earlier. He's described the controversy surrounding his appointment as ridiculous and pathetic. The new boss of the BBC says he's looking forward to a new chapter at the public broadcaster. Tony Hall started this morning and says it's going to be a tough time after the Jimmy Savile scandal. That's the latest. I'm Danny Crawshaw.
You're listening to Boogie Broadcast UK, 108.4 FM and online, the UK's best in music station.
The Lunchtime Show.
So, as you heard on the news before, serious events. So here we go with "We Can't Stop" by Miley Cyrus. Just want to welcome Gizmo Radio, who is left now. Right. Enjoy the show. And if you do have a request, let me know through Skype, and I'll get it on ASAP. Okay, here we go. Oops, didn't realise I just clicked off the song which I was supposed to be playing just then. Alright, I'm just going to play a different song now. I got bored of that anyway. This is Eye of the Tiger by Survivor.
Too many runaways eating up the night. the stage. They call us irresponsible. Write us off the page. Marconi plays the mama. Listen to the radio. Don't you remember? We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. It's just another Sunday in a tired old street. Police have got the chokehold.
Saturday, and I'm seeing that bumper to bumper traffic.
Don't you remember?
It's your favorite radio station in your favorite radio city, the city by the bay, the city that rocks, the city that never sleeps.
That was, of course, We Built This City by Starship, and before that was Eye of a Tiger by Survivor. Now, I am going to play a good song by Ellie Goulding called Burn. Enjoy.
Have to worry about nothing. We got the fire and we're burning one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up like we're the stars of the human race, human race. When the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Strike the march, play it loud. Gonna let it burn, 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 gonna let it burn, 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 burn.
music, I'll put it out, out, out. We can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. We can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. We can light it up, 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 so they can't put it out, out, out. So the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Like the marsh played loud, giving love to the world. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky, 'cause we got the fire, fire, fire. And we're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. Gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. And the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Shut the match, they don't. Giving love to the world. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky, 'cause we got the fire, fire, fire.
That was, of course, Burn by Ellie Goulding. I'm not yet set up my next song, so I'm going to play this.
You're listening to Boogie Broadcast UK, 108.4 FM, and online, the UK's best hit music station.
Okay, I'm going to play Read All About It by... Read All About It Part 3 by Ellie Emily Sandé. Enjoy. Here we go, guys, with John Newman with Love Me Again. actually, that's my last song I'm gonna play. Alright, I'm gonna play The Other Side by Jason Derulo. Enjoy.
You're listening. The Lunchtime Show.
I never thought it would be you when we were chilling, smiling in the photo booth. But we got closer, so you were eating off my spoon. You're coming over, and we would talk all afternoon. Tonight we'll just get drunk, disturb the peace, burn your hands all over me, and then you bite your lip, whisper and say we're going all the way. Could be perfect,
yeah.
But we won't know unless we try. I know you're nervous, so just sit back and let me drive. Tonight we'll just get drunk, disturb the peace, burn your hands all over me, and then you bite your lip, whisper and say we're going all the way.
Jason Derulo with The Other Side. This is my final song for lunch hour, as I am very busy today, and I am in a different chat room at the moment, so doing different stuff. Right.
The Lunchtime Show.
You're listening to Boogie Broadcast UK, 108.4 FM, and online. The UK's best
hit
music station.
This is John Newman with Love Me Again.
No, I turned wrong, left your heart torn. Is that what devils do?
took you so long, where only fools gone. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the crowd, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I find, there's nothing I can't do.
Go off the air now. So thank you for listening, guys, and enjoy your day. Here we go. My final thingamajig. What do you call it? Final sound effect. Alright, guys, thank you for listening, and goodbye.
The Lunchtime Show.
You're listening to Boogie Broadcast UK, 108.4 FM, and online, the UK's best hit music station.